Hello, I'm Associate Professor Shamira Perera. I'm an ophthalmologist with an interest in novel glaucoma surgeries and imaging. Statistics have shown that the prevalence of glaucoma in Singapore is approximately 3% in adults over the age of 50. This percentage increases with age and reaches almost 10% for those over the age of 70. It is the leading cause of irreversible blindness worldwide and accounts for moderate or severe vision impairment or even blindness in 7.7 million people globally. Glaucoma is a disease that damages your eye's optic nerve, resulting in irreversible loss of vision. Termed the silent thief of sight, the initial vision loss is mainly peripheral and not readily noticeable. Central vision and reading vision are usually spared until later. Glaucoma is caused by raised fluid pressure or intraocular pressure in the eye that is too high for the optic nerve to tolerate. This pressure buildup occurs because of an imbalance between the production and drainage of fluid within the eyeball. There are four main types of glaucoma. 1. Open-angle glaucoma, which is the most common type of glaucoma and is generally asymptomatic, painless, with slow progression. 2. Closed-angle glaucoma or angle closure glaucoma, in which prompt treatment is required to prevent blindness. This form of glaucoma can either be acute or chronic. Acute angle closure is characterized by a sudden, dramatic increase in the intraocular pressure, which can cause severe eye pain, redness, and blurred vision. Headaches, nausea, and vomiting may follow. The chronic form happens more slowly and may not have any symptoms at all. 3. Congenital glaucoma. This is rare and occurs soon after birth. Symptoms and signs include enlargement of the infant's eyes, corneal haze, tearing, and light sensitivity. 4. The secondary glaucomas. These arise from many causes, including poorly controlled diabetes, inflammation of the eye, tumors, previous eye surgery, injuries, or even cataracts in their advanced stages. Even the use of steroid medications in the eye can cause this. The risk factors for glaucoma are age. Generally speaking, your risk increases further when you are over 60 years old. Medical conditions such as diabetes and high blood pressure can be detrimental. Ethnicity. Asians are more susceptible to angle closure glaucoma than Caucasians. Eye injuries, a strong family history of glaucoma, and the use of corticosteroids are well-known risk factors. Finally, having an inherently high pressure within the eye or being extremely nearsighted or extremely farsighted can also play a part. Glaucoma is diagnosed by measuring the intraocular pressure of the eye and assessing the optic nerve at the back of the eye for any damage. A visual field test is usually performed, and other tests can be added to further assess the optic nerve and the state of the drainage system for fluid in the eye. The visual field test assesses the function of the optic nerve by checking if you can see spots of light of different intensities at different locations inside a visual field machine. It helps the ophthalmologist determine if your disease is worsening or stable. Depending on the severity of your condition, the treatment options for glaucoma may include eye drops, oral medications, laser therapy, filtering surgery, tube implant surgery, or minimally invasive glaucoma surgery. All these treatments lower the intraocular pressure to a level that is safe for your eye. Your ophthalmologist will be able to advise on individualized treatment options. Even after the successful control of the pressure, regular monitoring is still required. Patients with stable glaucoma or at an increased risk of developing the condition will be referred to SNEC's Glaucoma Observation Clinic, or GLOC, where their vision, intraocular pressure, visual field, optical coherence tomography scans of the optic nerve will be undertaken by trained nurses and technicians. Appointments will be given to those patients who require further tests or evaluation in the glaucoma clinic. Glaucoma is a chronic condition that requires lifelong monitoring. There is no cure, but blindness is preventable if the condition is diagnosed and treated early. If you have a family history of glaucoma, please consult a doctor for an eye check.